You have to make your own test build.